2 years to make this piece. Yes, normally I'm really slow to work. I want everything, be sure of everything, not only technical thing, but meaning. And I only want the pieces really complete. Before I was a choreographer and dancer. I did pieces of dance, movement, everything. In 96, I did a performance immobile, dance piece, just in costume, and nothing happened during one hour. Just a text against movement, against dance, and against me, against everything, self-critic. But this work, it was against something, not for something. So some years after, I completely stopped to dance and to make choreography, and I decided to develop this idea of immobility. But in a way, not against movement, but for the movement. So for me, blue, it was like a manifest of immobility and manifest a new kind of movement. So micro movement. And I say, okay, what happened when I'm immobile? There is a lot of movement. If you think, if you are immobile, maybe just the eyes do something. I mean, inside the body, everything moving, everything, there is life, really powerful.
Try to
everywhere and everybody can see it and can feel it. For me, it's this universality. The second question is something everybody in the world has a question. So it's something you live with this every day. You don't have conscience of this. So this work make you maybe more conscious of your own body. Always I find my material in my dream. In my dream or vision or whatever, but something inside me. I think blue now is really, when you ask somebody to blue, you say blue, it's the dream. It's a dream. Something not real, because blue it's not really natural. You know, you don't find in the nature. You can see the sky, it's really blue, but in the nature there is some flowers, but really few ones, and there is no blue, not really blue. So when you see blue in the nature, it's really like surrealist. So for me blue is not for me, but for a lot of people it's really a surrealist and dream and the part of imaginary. There is so many symbolic from the antiquity and now there is thousands of signification. It depends on the country, of the civilization, and there is a long story of the blue. At the beginning I didn't think about anyone and anybody and anything and nothing, but at the point where I decide to do it with blue and I look everywhere and I read everything Yves Klein write, and I saw all his film, all his everything possible I read. Not do the same thing also. So yes, there is reference, because blue we can't do something blue without reference of Yves Klein. One of the possibilities and homage to Yves Klein. He never did this, so I look if somebody do a work about this, and I don't find nobody did it, and I say okay, maybe this way it's okay. what you need or what you want to see. Where this amazing thing you see, where you go with this, you personally, with your emotion, where the emotion puts you. That's the point. The better way to